This is Super Saiyan Autobot here, bringing you another Transformers movie review. Today I'm be doing Legends Megatron. I picked this up just a couple days ago at Toys R Us, and I mean, what can you really expect from a Legends figure? Of course, the transformation is not going to be complicated at all. It's not going to have as much detail as the larger figure, so I'm going to take all that out of the review and just think of this as a whole, just without comparing it to the bigger ones. For its size, it's surprisingly really detailed, and this is the only Megatron toy that actually has the original head design, which I think is really cool. I guess because it was so small, and they didn't really care about changing it or not, along with the other toys. I really like the head design. It has black and silver on the face, and has red eyes. It's mainly this grayish blue, but it has also black parts and some gold on the chest. Posability, just like most of the Legends figures, can be very posable, but also a little fragile, so you can't be too rough with him. There's his classic ninja pose. Alright, enough of that. I'm going to show you the quick transformation. And I'm going to start off by rotating the arms up. Taking the nose cone forward, and that automatically, this actually has some automorph in it, which is kind of cool. It all actually pushes the head into the chest. I'm going to rotate the waist so his tail feathers are sticking upward. Rotate the legs, the ankles, and those become the wings, and that's it. Like I said, not a very complicated transformation, but it's still pretty accurate to the actual jet mode for Megatron in the movie, which I quite like. It's very sleek, looks fast, very alien looking. I'd recommend this figure. I mean, it's only $4. I mean, what do you have to lose? It's very fun. I mean, if you lose it, oh well. It's only $4. I'd recommend him. I'd give him a 8 out of 10. The only thing that could have made this be a perfect Legends figure is if it just had some posable hands, instead of just having these squid arm tentacle thingies. It may be like an engine on the back when it hurt. I recommend them.